Right. Up here, I believe, is where we find our first prosthetic tool. There we are, the shuriken. So these are for your ninja stars. So now we would have to take that back to the sculptor for him to fit it onto our prosthetic.